फोन बोल रहा है. थिंक आई जस्ट हर्ड समथिंग. होल्ड ऑन.
सी यू इन हेल. हे शिट.
Maelstrom left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British to work.
You know, the movie's based on real events.
It's about a pirate saving the city of Mumbai from some sort of witch. How is that based on anything real?
Rangan told me the other night. He used to run with that pirate guy, the Maelstrom. He wrote down a lot of things they did and uses those stories in his movies.
Okay. So this Maelstrom character is the guy who...
Crap! That's enough!
Gotta be.
No, fuck!
We've got someone down. Koi gareeb. What the... On to the next area.
Stay sharp. We have to find this asshole.
Acha, understood. What's the deal then? Ah. Come on, man. Okay. Fine. I'll handle it.
Truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British to work as a spy. All the evidence is right there.
I suppose you also...
You know, the movie based on real events.
It's about a pirate saving the city of Mumbai from some sort of witch. How is that based on anything?
The told me the other night. He used to run with that fight.
Oh, yeah!
Anyone listening? Khatam kar do sale ko. We have a killer on our hands. Nothing here. I'm gonna keep looking. Hello?
Check that out, will you? Let's talk about it.
It's me.
You guys there? What are you doing?
I'm
truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British to work as a spy.
I just don't get what you're saying.
I'm saying it depends, okay? Let's not go over that.
I have no idea what that was. I know. What are the odds? See what the hell that was.
Yeah, no worries.
See you in hell.
Is anyone listening? We've got a murderer in this area.
Truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British.
What? I suppose you also support the conspiracy.
These are based on real events.
It's about a pirate saving the city of Mumbai.
You there? We're dealing with a real dangerous type here, boys. This guy has killed already. Hey, you! You need to get out of here, now!
Okay, I got it!
This can't be happening! This isn't happening! Oh, man!
He's split, man. I'm telling you, he's not here. Son of a bitch! I need some help to deal with this. Hey! Jackass! Get out here! Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over. Kidding. I got it! Move it! Drag him out if you have to. I got him!
end this. Oh, there's a doctor here!
This guy should already be dead. Why am I surrounded?
Check that out.
Achha, theek hai.
Let's talk about
Is anyone listening?
Hey! Don't...
Maelstrom left Mumbai. because he was recruited by the British. Well,
you know, the movie's based on.
Oh, fuck!
Die, asshole!
Check the apartment, but there's no sign of the scene.
I need help! Someone please help me!
Hey, I think something bad is going on. You gotta do something!
Fine. I'll see what's up.
Just get out of our way! Drive!
Hello? You hear me?
Someone got brutalized.
Yaar, I would pay a lot of rupees for an autograph of the Maelstrom. He's the greatest hero Mumbai has ever seen.
I don't.
Sir, what you're doing is not illegal, I say, but you look kinda questionable.
I don't know. I think my local
Hey!
Sir!
Are you like, you'll ever hit me?
Please, someone help me!
Hello? I think we've got a problem. You need to help me right now. Hey, I really need some help here. You're gonna get killed, man. So move, get up!
Get up! Just...
Huh?
Whoa!
Will somebody please help me?
Here, man.
Hello? There. Remarkable motion. Someone's killing people from the spot. Someone please, help me.
Are you alright?
Huh? Nothing in my position, sir.
No! Fuck!
Oh shit.
Nothing at my position. I don't see that venture. He's gone.
Moving on to the next area.
Seth, I need help.
You're gonna get yourself killed if you stick around.
Understood.
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any pub.
We've got a regular William Tell here. Mind your heads! I can see him! In there. Check that out, will you?
I got it.
See you in hell!
It's me! You guys there?
We got a...
Oh, no! So, you understand how the signal worked?
All I know is what you told me. Powder from the hideout goes in the kiln inside the metal shop.
Anyone there? We've got a killer on the loose. This guy is dangerous, but so are we. Let's remind him, boys.
Oh, shit!
I'll buy you some lassi if you go and check out what that was.
Okay.
Sure. Powder's in his room.
And all we do is grab it and toss it in one of the
Oh, hey. Can you hear me? Khatam kar do saale ko. We have a killer on our hands.
What are you doing?
Here. I'm talking multiple bodies here.
talk of... Hello. I got someone on the ground.
Rupees for an autograph of the Maelstrom. He's the greatest hero.
Hey! Stop that!
Yaar, I would pay a lot of rupees for an autograph of the Maelstrom.
Stop
He's
that!
The greatest hero Mumbai has ever seen.
I don't know. I think my local Dabawala is a pretty big hero.
Yaar, you're thinking so small. Maelstrom will save the city from the evils that corrupt it. From Dawud Rangan and his crazy.
Oh my god! Wait,
I said.
I need a hand here. Someone.
Son of a bitch. It's me. You there? We got someone. Possibly murdered. Get out of here! Now! Move!
Somebody please help me! Someone's dead! Someone just got murdered! The killer is still here! Roaming about!
Somebody fucking help me!
Oh my god! Keep your head down. This is truly horrific.
No!
Hey, Papuan! Are you okay?
Hey, listen to me! Please help! There's something going on! I need help! Someone please help!
God, please!
Listen, dead bodies everywhere! Please, come check it out now!
Aha, okay. I'll check it out.
We're gonna have to deal with a killer now, it seems. So prepare yourself.
Holy shit!
You there. Some piece of work is roaming around here. Killing as he goes along.
Huh?
What the?
Huh?
Give me some goddamn backup here.
Thank you. Moving on to the next area. Don't ask.
Command, the house is safe. Moving out.
see him! That was.
Right.
Oh, shit.
It's me. You guys there?
Hey, don't.
Maelstrom left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British to work as a spy.
Based on anything here.
Thank you.
No way.
I don't understand why the boss wants to work with that movie clown Rangan. I mean, what exactly is he? What the hell was that? Go find out.
No problem. Do I know you?
Oh, fuck! It's me again. We've got a killer on the loose. This guy is dangerous, but so are we. Let's remind him, boys.
Is anyone listening? We've got a quiet one on the call.
Okay, breathe.
God, someone is hurt. Hey, are you okay there? Hey, what
shit!
Happened?
Stop!
Ouch!
Ow!
Oh God, you're dead. Hey, please, someone help me.
ground is on me if you go check that out, okay?
You got it.
Got a body on the ground. Hold on, let me get a better look.
Oh, fuck.
Notify me as soon as Sargar's barbershop is open again. He is an excellent source of information, and I want to make sure he understands who he's working for now. Signal me at once when the shop is open. That is all.
Nothing here. I'm gonna keep looking. What in?
What are you doing?
Stay alert.
Move! Get that coward out of cover! Somebody shoot
out! I hear you!
Oh no!
Watch it! He's shooting! Damn it! He's in cover!
Huh?
Oh, come on, man! That's not natural! He's sitting with every shot!
Shoot him!
What? Whoa.
Help me, please! Help me! Ah!
Has anyone seen Bhavin Sagar? I have a job interview today and I desperately need him to shave me.
Are you holy?
Disappeared.
Hey, you there? Is anyone listening? There's a killer on the loose.
I don't.
Okay. It all worked up.
Oh shit! Ah!
Whoa!
I know you're here, man. Before I really lose it.
What the? Some help over here!
What's up, man? Are we in danger?
Oh, no!
Something awful.
Ash!
There's something going on. Someone, please, help me.
What world is wrong with you, Chutier?
There's a killer on the loose. Straight ahead. Don't
look. He's over there. My God. Hey.
Will somebody please help me? Stay low.
I'm hit. The coward is hiding.
I need more men. It's me. You there? So, he's prepared to deal with a real killer. He's already got several homicides to his name. Help over here.
What the hell?
Go now. Flush that.
Idiot.
Thank you.